A merchant seeks to trade misfitting gifts. 5 for 1. But what is the 1?